Guys, it's Theo's TV. In this video, I'm gonna make a demo of my non-moving Rubik's Cube. It's designed by Jeremy Shafer, and it probably took me about 4 entire hours to make this model. I'm very proud of it as well. See how much of a mess I made. This is a model. Jeremy Shafer made a video of this. And you can learn how to fold it by typing Jeremy Shafer Origami Rubik's Cube. But it doesn't really move. Bye everyone.